Inquisitor.
You did not notice?
I had no idea Lady Beverly was one of your people. You might have told me before I embarrassed myself.
Right. Any news on rifts beyond reach of the Inquisition?
Yes, and it is not good. Let's see what we have.
This would be a good place to set up camp. Nothing to report, sir.
Pretty. In a haunting, this archway might collapse on me at any moment, way.
Thank you.
Nothing to report, sir.
Looks like you need help. Dead should stay dead, wouldn't you say, friend?
Seems to be a lot of trouble in these parts.
That's putting it mildly. The war has stopped, but now the dead are walking. Funny, though. I've been watching these undead, and they seem focused on the Shem armies. As if, well, why wouldn't someone want to kill humans, huh? Still, poor fools.
Are you a Dalish elf?
Of course. You would have little experience with the people. Yes, we are Dalish. We've been camped for weeks in the fields to the west. The war between the lions made passage through the dirt difficult. Damaged some of our arables. If you find the clan, tell Keeper Howan I'll continue the hunt, and perhaps find a safer route through the plains.
I heard the Dalish were aloof and mistrustful of strangers. You seem different.
Don't tell the Keeper. I love my people, but they keep the old wounds raw. I don't know. Perhaps I feel it's just time to forgive.
What's the dearth?
It's what we call this place. The dearth. Dearth of Erin.
I must be going.
Very well. Be safe.
Are Navarran cities of the dead actually filled with undead?
Of course. The Mortalitazi lure spirits to possess every corpse buried there.
And then what? Let them wander around willy-nilly?
Only in the abandoned areas. The rest are sealed up in their tombs, I suppose.
Forever? I almost feel bad for them.
After a time, the moaning grates on the nerves. Trust me. The Dalish clan we heard about.
are not good times to come unbidden before the people. My patience is thin with all that has befallen. Perhaps you should be on your way.
I met one of your hunters. He's continuing to look for a safe route.
I trusted you to pass the message on. That speaks well of you.
Why do elves call this plain the Dearth?
When the people settled here, they called it Dearth of Erin. The Promise. But the Dales were promised to us by Andraste. It is still the Dearth to us. Even if the Shemlin give it a name that recalls our destruction.
What has befallen your clan?
Your Legion War has hindered our progress through the Dearth. The armies cause rock slides. They dig ditches that trip the Halla and destroy the Aravos, making passage impossible. Precisely when the clan needs him most, my first, Tavin, defies my wishes and mounts an excursion to the Emerald Graves. And now, I've learned that the grounds of Var Balinaris are infested by angry spirits from the beyond.
I can deal with that for you.
My clan and I will be deeply grateful if you could, and be mindful of the resting places of our dead. Var Balinaris is sacred ground. Another time.
Please don't get too close to the Halla. They're unused to strangers.
I won't disturb them. Rest easy.
Master Rannis, I did not expect such kindness from a stranger. May I ask, traveling these plains, have you come across a golden Halla? I fear human soldiers may kill her. If she would only draw close, I could gain her trust. I could protect her.
I've never heard of a golden Halla.
The legend is not well known, even among the people. We call her Hanel Gillen, the Pathfinder. In times of great need, she comes to show us the way.
Why do you think soldiers hunt your Halla?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in Chem markets, I hear. And if they were golden. Goodbye then.
Stefan finally died. It was a blessing, really. He's been in so much pain since Haven. He's out of his mind at the end. He smiled. He said he smelled his mother's turnip stew. And slipped away.
We are honored to serve.
Hello again.
So, that book you were reading.
Yes, what of it?
So under that taciturn shell beats a true romantic heart.
Why must it be an accusation? Romance is not the sole province of dithering ladies in frilly dresses. It is passion. It is being swept away by the pursuit of an ideal. What is not to like about that?
Don't get me wrong. I like this side of you.
I don't swoon.
I meant the passion.
Oh. Well, that's not so bad then.
you are back. You are back, and you have completed the instruction. Alive. Of course, alive.
And the next step?
Now there is a decision. You have to make it. Do you commit to this path?
You are my trainer.
Haha, yes I am. Thank you. I will give you this knowledge, and you will use it to great effect. How could you not? You are the Inquisitor, and you will be a Rift Mage.
Inquisitor.
Like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good.
wrong and horrible.
Sad that it came to this, but at least it is done.